Acne is a disease that affects the sebaceous glands. The small holes in the skin are called pores and connect to the sebaceous glands below the skin. This occurs because sometimes, hair, sebum and skin cells come together and create a plug in the pore. The bacteria that is present in the plug causes swelling. When the plug begins to come apart, a pimple is formed. Acne is the most common skin disease. People of all races and all ages can have acne. However, acne is more common in teenagers and young people. We know how annoying it can be, so we bring you some simple natural remedies to help your skin fight acne. 1. Banana peel. It's really easy to do. All you need is a banana. Remove the skin and cut it into pieces to use on your skin. Rub for at least 10 minutes in a row. You should wash your skin before applying the banana peel. Never rub it in your eyes. After rubbing the skin, let your skin absorb nutrients for 20 minutes before rinsing it with plenty of water. Repeat 2 or 3 times a day. 2. Banana peel with oatmeal. It is also quite simple and effective in combating acne by creating a paste with banana peel and oatmeal. Put a banana peel in a bowl and mix it with 3 tablespoons of sugar and 1/2 cup of oatmeal. Mix well. Apply this mixture on your face after washing it before. Gently massage the paste with circular movements for about 10 minutes. Wash your face with warm water and apply some moisturizer. You must repeat it every day. 3. Banana peel with turmeric. Turmeric contains substances that are both antibacterial and disinfectant. They also help reduce swelling and red spots on the skin. Add a banana peel to a blender and create a paste. Next, mix the same amount of turmeric powder and add a little water to create a fine paste. Massage this paste on your face and let it sit for 15 minutes. Wash your face with warm water and apply moisturizer. Repeat the process every day. 4. Banana peel with lemon. The acid in lemons helps kill the bacteria that cause acne. Mix the banana peel with the lemon juice in a 50-50% proportion and mix everything well. Apply the paste with cotton on your face. Massage gently and wait 15 minutes before washing with warm water. Repeat the process daily. 5. Banana peel with baking powder. It is perfect for free pores from toxins. Mix the banana peel until you have a dough. Mix a tablespoon of this paste with 1/2 tablespoon of baking powder. Add enough water to create a fine paste. Apply the mixture on your face with a cotton ball. Be careful not to rub your eyes. Leave on for 2 minutes and wash your face with warm water. Repeat this process every day. 6. Banana peel with honey. Honey has an antibacterial effect and acts as a humectant. Mix the banana peel with 1/2 tablespoon of honey to create a paste. Use a cotton pad to apply the paste. Let your skin absorb it for 15 minutes before washing your face with warm water. Apply moisturizer without oil and repeat daily. Don't forget to share these useful natural remedies to help your friends.